explosion.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, I got to tell you about...